What is up, Internet? It's KingPo108 here with your Zer video for Friday. Thanks iPad for making me look like a noob. Friday, September 25th, and Saturday, September 26th. And let's go get Zer, shall we? He's over here at the tower hangar. Now, I did spawn into the tower at 5 o'clock, and apparently I needed to wait a couple more minutes because Zer did not spawn here, even though he was supposed to be right here. Oh, and before I go down, look at this. Look at this. I got raid arms. Girl. Get them raid arms. Alright. Seriously though. Suzer. Hello, my friend. Get over here where nobody is. Wave. Do the sprinkler. Alright. He's brought the primary weapon, Legacy Engrams. I kinda wanna cheese it. See if I get, you know, a glitch mode out of it. Gonna do it. Shouldn't, but I will. He's brought the Year 2 Ruin Wings for the Titans. Constantly gives you heavy, and when you pick it up, you get even more heavy for a rocket thing, which is beautiful, especially if you had, like, Gjallarhorn Year 1. That was an amazing thing to have during Crota. Sealed Ahamkara Grasps. Now, this is an interesting buy right here, and I definitely will be buying this right now, because I want it. Shut your face. I should probably buy this, too. Fuck it. Doing it live. And he's gonna brought the Light Beyond Nemesis for the Warlock. The supers generate an extra orb, revive and be revived faster. Now last week, if you guys seen the little unboxing I did at the end, if I even did it unboxing while Engram decrypting at the end, I actually got the Light Beyond Nemesis already. I think. I can't fully remember. I think I did. Don't quote me on that. If I didn't, I'll buy it later. This pisses me off. He has brought the Hawk Moon. Literally earlier yesterday, because technically it's a new day now. Yesterday, me and Boris Commander, my friend Adam, we were playing, and I decided, you know, fuck it. I need a Year 2 gun of a Year 1, and I'm like, why not get the last gun I got from Year 1 and get it Year 2 now? So I bought Hawk Moon for 150 legendary marks, and now it's just here, same exact fucking attack and everything for just 23 strange coins. I could have saved those marks and bought like Red Death or something. What the fuck, Zer? You piece of shit. Anyway, he's brought the Curios for Days, his Plasma and Emerald Coil Drives. He's brought the Heavy Ammo Synthesis, which is now 3, not 5. I pointed that out last week, I think, but pointing out again just to be safe. And the 3 of Coins, which have been patched. I know, bullshit, right? Sucks. Oh well, deal with it. Anyway, he's also brought the Moat of Light, which, fuck that shit. Just go with Atheon or Crota, get shards and turn into that. They're not useful to you now anyway. But I'm probably gonna buy a couple of these because I do need that chance of exotics still. Need them exotics, boys. Need them exotics. Think I'll buy enough to get like a 25. Yeah. All right. And I'm gonna cut it here and go decrypt these Engram. Decrypt that Engram. I will be right back, Putter Knights. Alright, Putter Knights. My Year 1 exotics that I don't have for primary, I am still missing the Dreg's Promise and the Necrochasm. Now, I know this Engram's not supposed to give those, but there's a chance it could glitch out like several stuff in this game has before. So, let's hope for a fucking drop glitch, please. That would be cool. If not, fuck it, shard. You know, I got a shard. That's cool. Meet a multi-tool. Yep, should've known. Alright. This just goes to show you do not want to cheese... Wow. Do not want to try to trick the fucking drop system. It will come back to haunt you. See, here's my 280 Hawk Moon I bought earlier. Piece of shit. Just bought this thing. Wasted my coins. Also got this beautiful thing. Which, ooh, I can actually max now. Yay! Ace of Spades, maxed out. Lock, please. Yes, I don't want to lose that. Chaperone, Dark Drinker, which is badass in my truth. Only exacts I got. But I do have these now, which is cool. But drop my light severely. Like, look at that. So silver. So glorious. I'll be ranking those up for sure. Alright, well, that's it for today, Poner Knights. I will see you guys next week for another... Oh, somebody else thought the same thing. Fuck this shit, get an exact shard. Anyway, I will see you guys next week for another Zer video. And hopefully he brings some more good shit, you know? Some stuff I don't have. I'm gonna probably go grind some coins tomorrow after I wake up and finish the raid. By the way, during the raid, I will try to stream the boss, Oryx. We're at Deathsingers. I might stream both Deathsingers and Oryx. So, yeah, check my Twitch out in the description if you want to see that there. And I'll probably have it popped up here in the bottom. I'm recording this before I edit it, so probably about where my light bar is or something will be.
Twitch.com/KingPool108.
So yeah, go check that out if you want to see me go through my first run through King's Fall killing the boss. Oryx is probably going to be a hell of a time. Ugh. Anyway, have a great month, Poner Knights. I will see you guys next week. Bye. Kill myself! No!
I knew it. I knew I had the Light Beyond Nemesis already. Look at that.
I knew I shouldn't have wasted shards. Good shit. I am learning. I have the brain power. I don't even know. I'm gonna go to bed.